Fluid enters the lower chamber of the body, flows through the seat ring opening, and exits from the upper chamber.